behind the head, elbows open. Twist the opposite shoulder and knee together. Roll up to position, exhaling all your air out. And in, two, out, two, 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 out, two, three, two, out, two, and four, two, out, two. Hug both knees into your chest for a good stretch. Breathe deeply and roll right up to a seated position for spine stretch. Open the legs into a V, sitting tall, pulled up out of the hips. Shoulder blades drop down the back, neck long, eyes level. Ideally, the legs are straight, but if you can't achieve an erect spine in this position, bend them slightly. Inhale here. Exhale, dropping the chin onto the chest and let a heavy head take you into a slow roll down through the spine, vertebra by vertebra. Maintain the scoop in the abs and be sure the buttocks remain anchored to the floor. Last time, inhale up, exhale legs. Increase the speed and range of the dive, up and dive and up and dive and up and dive and up and dive. Relax and push your buttocks back toward the heels to rest position. Take a moment now to refocus on your breath. With the head, exhale all the air out of your lungs and lift the left leg to hip height. Inhale, flex forward, pulse, pulse. Exhale, point back. Forward, pulse, pulse, and back. And forward, pulse, pulse, and back.
And press down as you circle the arms, exhale. Inhale, stretch, and circle. Exhale, press the air out. Just breathe naturally, and now add the right leg. Keep your balance, holding your tummy tight all the time. Keep breathing. Bend the left knee, bringing the leg down, and now bend the right leg. Inhale, extend the right leg this time, and hold. Keep breathing naturally, and extend the left leg, and hold. With your shoulders relaxed and your tummy tight, just balance there. Keep breathing, hold your abdominals tight, and keep your balance. Now with control, squeeze your legs together in Pilates stance and hold there. To the side and the right foot behind. Draw your arms out to the side and take an inhale. As you forward bend over your left leg, exhale there. Inhale, sit up nice and tall, gazing up to the sky. Exhale as you open your arms down with control. Once again, inhale, forward bend. Exhale. Inhale, lift up. Gaze up and open as you exhale. Inhale, circle the legs, exhale up. Inhale, keep the legs zipped, circle up. One more set. Inhale, around, exhale. Inhale, around, and exhale. With straight legs, lower them down to the mat, using your powerhouse. Chin comes to the chest, roll all the way up for the saw. Open your legs slightly wider than the mat with flexed feet. Reach your arms directly out to your sides and grow very tall. Inhale first. Twist your torso to the right. Saw off your baby toe of your right foot as you exhale, exhale, exhale. Inhale, come up, untwist. Rotate the other way and saw off the baby toe one. Saw it off two, saw it off three. Head again, now switch your hands so the other one's on top. And you kick, one, two, three. Press the feet down and lift, lift, lift. Turn your head again and one. Two, three, press your feet down, lift up, up, and up. Relax all the way down. Reach back, keep the body still, lift your leg up. Rotate forward and then close. Sit all the way up. Shake your legs out once again. Face the front of the mat for the teasers. Beginning with teaser one, lie all the way down on the mat. Lift your legs up in Pilates stance. About a 45 degree angle. Keep your abdominals tight and reach your arms back. Using your powerhouse, reach up towards your toes, bring your arms up to the sky, and lower the torso down with control. The inhale brings you up. One more time, inhale, and around and lift. Stretch your left leg from behind, and lower it all the way down to the mat. Carefully sit up for rolling like a ball. Lift your seat to your feet. Cross your right hand to your left ankle and left hand to right ankle. If this is uncomfortable, don't cross your hands and just hold your ankles. Tuck your head and find your balance. Inhale, rock back, and exhale, roll up. Don't let your feet touch the floor. Inhale to go back, and exhale, come up and balance. On the mat, exhale, scoop the belly, lift. Inhale, and exhale, squeeze your legs, lift up. Two more, inhale, and exhale, up. One last time, inhale, and exhale, up. Bend your knees into your chest for the crisscross. Inhale, twist to your right, lifting your left shoulder to your right knee. Exhale all the air out. Inhale, stay lifted in the middle, and exhale, twist. And switch and hold. One more time like that. Switch, hold. And switch and hold faster. Go switch and switch, switch and switch, switch and switch. Inhale, chin towards the chest, round up. Reach forward, scooping your belly back. Exhale and stretch. And inhale to pull your tummy in, squeezing your legs together, bend your knees, and exhale, lie all the way down with control. Center yourself on the mat for the single leg circle. Bend your left knee and place your foot on the mat. Extend your right leg straight up to the ceiling. Hold on to the back of your thigh and give your leg a gentle stretch. Place your hands down by your sides and extend your leg directly up to the ceiling. Turn it out slightly in Pilates stance. Take your right leg across the body, down towards your left knee, around and lift up. Inhale as you cross the body, lower the leg down around, and exhale, lift up using your tummy. Switch, pull, and pull. Two more sets. Switch, pull, and pull. Last time, pull, and pull. Bend both knees into your chest and lower your head and shoulders down to the mat.